You know, there's power in the tongue. The Bible says that the power of life and death is in our tongues, and we'll eat the fruit of it. And this song is ministering to me, and there's a prophetic declaration that's going forth. If we'll just release it, it's all his promises are yes and amen. And the pastor came up and said, what the definition of the word Shema is. You know, that's the one that we pray. It's Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu. It's hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. So, and you know what? When Solomon, hallelujah, when Solomon asked the Lord what he needed most, a lot of us think he said, I need wisdom. But Solomon didn't ask the Lord for wisdom. He said to the Lord, I need a lev shomea. He said, I need a listening heart. Amen. So what the Lord gave us is there. So what's resonating is what are the promises of the Lord that we're declaring. And I'm thinking the Lord will finish the good work that he started in us. That he's going to deliver us. That he's going to look after us. That he's going to take care of us. That he's going to give us everything that we need. That we're more than conquerors in Christ Jesus. Amen. So what I want you to do is, I don't know the promise you're holding on for, but take that in your heart right now and declare that all his promises are yes and amen. Set the table with the prophetic word. When you declare it, you can set the table because there's life and there's power in your tongue, and you will eat what you declare. Hallelujah.